is a fabulous town.
And Sydney is also now a fabulous ship, because sailing up towards Sydney Harbour, we have HMAS Sydney coming in for the very first time under the command of Commander Paul Cable. And this beautiful ship launched in the United States and, as I say, making its triumphal entry into Sydney today. And we'll just see if we can make contact with the ship. Good morning, Commander Paul Cable. Are you reading, over?
Good morning, Gary, yes, and we're on time, and we'll be berthing in Sydney Cove at 9 o'clock.
Well, it's going to be a very exciting entry into Sydney today. Paul, perhaps you'd like to tell our listeners, firstly, about your trip out from the United States, and secondly, what Sydney has in store for Sydney today. Over.
Well, yes, Gary, we've come via Pearl Harbor, Suva and Auckland, which were fueling stops. We've come as quickly as we could so that the people of Sydney and the people of Australia can see what they've been spending all this money on. Today we berth at 9 o'clock and then we march off from Circular Quay at 11:50 up Pitt Street to a wreath-laying ceremony in Martin Place and then on to the town hall for a civic reception.
Commander Cable, if you had to select one thing on your ship, which is brand new, what is about the most exciting thing that you think is the new part of your ship, over?
Well, I think the major interest today will be in the new close-in weapons system, Phalanx. And this is a Gatling gun that fires 3,000 rounds a minute at incoming missiles and aircraft. We've had two firing rounds of it, both been successful.
Commander Cable, perhaps you have an early word for those who will be waiting down at the wharf today. Over.
Yes, for the married people on board, we saw our families not so long ago when they left Seattle mid-years, so they'll be anxiously looking forward to seeing their
to you and to the crew of HMAS Sydney, we say welcome to the sweetest city in the South Seas.
Thank you. Claimed